Okay, I've got this Electret. It is an FET transformer inside of it. So anyway, this is a Sony. If I remember, it's an EC22P.
Let me see. That's what it says. I'm pretty sure it's what it says.
Electret condenser. ECM 22. ECM 22P, okay? So I'm going to see how that sounds that way. And then pause it. Okay, now I'm continuing. It was on 600 ohms, now it's on 250 ohms. So we're going to see how that sounds when I play it back. But 600 ohms versus 250. I know there was a lot of noise in it when I used it last time. But we'll see what a difference that makes.